Ang problema lang dyan, kunyari nagkasakit, whether na COVID, na flu, kahit sipon, actually, pwede pa rin mag-breastfeed si mommy. Ang maganda doon, ang kailangan lang, nakamask, nag-hand washing all the time, vitamins, increasing water intake, it increases the milk production then, the more fluids that you take, yung pagkain mo, mas maraming soup, yung mga nilagang chicken, sinigang, lahat na lang na may gawin mo ng soup, no? Para mas marami rin yung gatas na lalabas, yung mga halaan and all that, no? Para dumami talaga ang gatas. Other than supplements, narinig na natin about malunggay capsules, may malunggay tea, may M2, may mga lactation cookies din, but I feel it's too much sugar, but you can try it out. There are those who says those are successful.